Welcome to Pharmacology Insights, where we break down complex pharmacology into simple, easy-to-understand concepts. In this video, we're going to discuss a potentially groundbreaking therapy that could change the game for patients with hemophilia A and B. It's called Fitusiran. First, let's quickly recap what hemophilia is. Hemophilia is a rare genetic disorder where the blood doesn't clot properly due to a deficiency in clotting factors. In hemophilia A, there's a lack of factor VIII. And in hemophilia B, it's a lack of factor IX. This leads to prolonged bleeding, even from minor injuries, and other symptoms like unexplained nosebleeds, easy bruising, bleeding into joints, muscle bleeds, and even bleeding in internal organs such as liver, spleen, and kidneys. This can result in symptoms like vomiting blood and blood in stool and urine. Bleeding in the brain can also happen. Traditionally, hemophilia has been managed with factor replacement therapy, where patients regularly receive infusions of the missing clotting factor. However, this approach has its challenges. It's expensive and requires frequent administration. Some patients may develop neutralizing antibodies, called inhibitors, that target the delivered clotting factor, preventing it from working as intended and making the treatment less effective. Fitusiran is a novel therapy that takes a completely different approach. Instead of replacing the missing clotting factor, it targets a protein called antithrombin, which naturally inhibits blood clotting. Here's how it works at the molecular level. Fitusiran is a small interfering RNA, or siRNA for short. It targets the mRNA responsible for producing antithrombin. Fitusiran is injected subcutaneously. It travels through the bloodstream and reaches the liver, where antithrombin is produced. In the liver, fitusiran binds to the mRNA for antithrombin. This binding prevents the mRNA from being translated into the antithrombin protein. With less antithrombin around, the blood can clot more effectively, even in the absence of factor VIII or IX. The U.S. Food and Drug Administration is currently reviewing fitusiran as treatment of adults and adolescents with hemophilia A or B. A decision is expected by March 28, 2025. Clinical trials have shown promising results. Two major Phase 3 studies tested fitusiran to see how well it works compared to standard on-demand treatment, where patients receive clotting factor concentrates only when they have a bleeding episode. Fitusiran significantly reduced bleeding episodes in people with severe hemophilia A or B. Across both clinical studies, prophylactic treatment with fitusiran reduced annualized bleeding rates by 90% compared to the control arms. Many people on fitusiran had no bleeding episodes at all, which is a huge improvement over traditional treatment. Fitusiran could be a game changer for people with hemophilia. It is administered via a subcutaneous injection just once a month. That's a huge improvement over the frequent infusions required by current treatments. For patients, this could mean fewer hospital visits, less disruption to daily life, and a better quality of life overall. Imagine being able to play sports, travel, or simply live without the constant fear of a bleeding episode. That's the potential of fitusiran. Of course, like any new therapy, fitusiran isn't without its challenges. There are concerns about potential side effects, such as thrombosis, and long-term safety data is still being collected. But the progress so far is incredibly exciting. So, what do you think about fitusiran? Could this be the future of hemophilia treatment? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And that's it for today's pharmacology video. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more pharmacology content.